you both sound like decent guys, but every day this bullshit goes on, you know, it's getting old. And I'm not taking sides. I don't take anybody's sides. You know, I mind my own business. I talk to whoever I got to talk to, say good morning. But you two guys, you know, you can shake hands and be friends. What, you know, what's the problem? Can you do it?
Well, here's the thing. I have a problem with people that lie, man. Big problem. I don't like people that lie. So I don't think there would be any kind of positive relationship there. Let me ask you something there, Jerry Lee. Did I ever say anything to you? Did I ever have any kind of argument with you?
No. No, and I try to avoid a lot of that bullshit. You know, I try to get along with everybody, like I said, you know. I got a lot of friends out here. You know, I never dissed you. I never dissed 250. You know, I try to say good morning, and all of a sudden somebody comes back and they, you know, they start calling me a dick licker, or blah, 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 this and that. They think I'm following people out here, you know, the crew, whatever. I don't follow anybody. I just want to have a nice time out here and talk to people. That's about it. But no, you haven't said nothing to me about anything. And I never said anything about you.
Well, that's not true, because you were caught multiple times talking about me. And I go on my phone and play the audio gate if you like.
All right, did you ever think about this? You know, me and, who's that guy? Pick up my truck. You know, we both sound alike, right?
Hang on, I got a double up.
No, chill out.
About me, look at that.
Figure that out, then you'd be better off. But you and Elliot, I never had a problem with you, man. You know and I know, but you obviously got a problem with me. So since we're on the radio, let's get it off the table. Let's get it off your chest. And you can tell me right now.
I don't have a problem with anybody. None whatsoever. And now, whoever just came in on our conversation, he's on his way over here talking to me about something, and I don't even know who that guy is.
No, I'm just kidding, man. Go with this.
Oh. Is that Devo?
No, it's 211.
I don't remember you. I'm sorry. I don't think I ever talked to you before.
No, I saw a community to remember me. I'm just saying that I'm reading the mail.
I hear you. Now, listen, 204, I have no problem with you. And you might have been mistaken. I'm sorry. I don't remember doing anything or saying anything about anybody out here. Like I said, I try to mind my own business. And if you like, we can leave it that way. You know, I try to be friends with everybody. I try to talk to everybody.
Is that me?
We'll see if you're a man of your words. Because, like I said, we never had words. We never argued. I used to talk to you. Then all of a sudden, people were sending me fucking recordings of you talking.
Just like how you used to talk to me, too. Then he went to stand behind Super Trucker because I was slamming Super Trucker. Look at the liar 2x4 is.
Somebody told 250 where I worked and I put it out on YouTube.
That's where we're sitting right now.
Now that's not fucking right.
I don't want to know.
I know there's a lot of people out here that start to do this shit, giving out addresses and bullshit like that. That's a bunch of crap. You don't get personal out here. You know, a lot of people I talk to when they're throwing trucks out here, they come and see me. I help them out. But that's about it.
Well, that's the problem, man. You hang out with dogs, you get fleas, man.
No, I'm talking about customers. I talk to a lot of people who own trucks that come in to see me to buy parts.
Got it.
I'm no delivery boy. I work in the parts department. All right, I've been in this company for 37 years. So I do have a lot of people that are customers of mine, and they come in and see me. But other than that, this radio, it's fucking radio.
Sweet.
Like, if you think I said something to you, well, all right, I'll apologize right now. Be a man of work, I'll apologize right now if you think it was me, but I'm going to tell you right now, I don't remember saying anything about you.
Well, you did, so whatever. I guess I don't really care. This shit don't bother me.
he did the same thing to Mort. He met up with Mort, shook his hand, and then he went behind Mort and talked the shit and gave all the information to fucking Johnny Drama. So 2x4 is a snitch.
2-1-1, what's up?
Hey man, just reading the mail. Keep doing your thing. You got him right where you want him.
I don't want him, man. I just want to get some shit straight, that's all.
Just expose him. Keep exposing him. I'm gone.
He ain't exposing nobody. What are you talking about?
What did they do? Went to your job? I don't understand. Tell me what happened again.
Jerry Lee, he said, have a good one, Jerry Lee. Bye-bye.
Get combos with the other jerkies, man.
He said, have a good one, Jerry Lee. Bye-bye.
I know you're an old guy. I don't be yelling at you and fighting with you, and I never did.
Yeah, look at him crying right now. Who started the drive-bys? He drive-by my yard, made a video about my antenna, and now he's crying about somebody driving about his house. Look who's crying.
I can't tell people how to eat.
Look who's crying. Tell him stop crying. Wipe his tears.
Cry baby.
Now he cries about people driving by his house. First he made a fucking drive-by about my job. What happened, Albert? You can't take the fucking heat because somebody went by your house? You're the one that started the drive-bys, man. You're the one that started the drive-bys, man. What are you crying about? What you crying about, dude? Fucking cry baby.